Once upon an illusion called time, we forgot what we came here to remember. My name is Brendan, and I'm a dreamer, once again preparing and making my way from the snowy forests of Canada to the sunny coast of California to create another full-length consciousness-shifting movie at the Lucidity Festival happening this April. The Lucidity Festival is an amazing transformational festival that celebrates art, creativity, and spiritual exploration. Last year we created the first movie, Journey to Lucidity, The Planted Seed, which was successfully released online for free and still receives exceptional feedback to this day from people all across the world. This year, we will manifest a sequel, Journey to Lucidity 2, Tree of Knowledge. Many of you already know me. I'm a seeker, a shifter, a gonzo journalist, a storyteller, and a filmmaker, an individual with creative ambition, vision, passion, determination, patience, and tenacity who is adamant about helping create a brighter future. If you're watching this video, you are part of something very special. To help manifest more art into this world and to tell our ongoing story as spiritual beings in human form, to manifest more magic that will literally help birth new realities. Part of my duty for this task is to prepare for this journey in a variety of ways, mentally, physically, and spiritually, which I will continue to do leading up to the filming, because like any good sequel, this movie will expand upon the foundations of the first. Last year we planted the seed. This year, we will explore what that seed has continued to grow into, as we traverse the fractal knowledge that is interwoven throughout all of us while reflecting on the pivotal question of what it is that we are here to remember. This movie will be a unique documentation and adventure of my own personal experiences at the festival while showcasing the people I meet along the way and their thoughts about reality, as we continue to explore and educate about themes related to oneness, unity, sacred geometry, metaphysics, awareness, lucid dreaming, and the fact that we are already multidimensional beings by nature, creating the reality around us through the intention of our thoughts. This movie will be more than just entertaining, it will be a catalyst for us to connect more people and culture with the awareness that the microcosm is the macrocosm, that as above, so below, and that we are not a byproduct of the universe but rather a crystallized portion of it. Having already learned from the experiences of the first movie, the sequel will continue to improve on the ability to provide the viewer with a visceral experience through the Lucidity Festival, while syncing them up with very real emotions of love, hope, and inspiration. Even I cannot fully predict what adventure will come my way, for at its core this movie is a canvas for the universe to express itself, and this will happen through the variety of experiences I share with fellow dreamers who I will meet and reconnect with along the way, including familiar faces such as our good friends, shifters, and fellow YouTubers Nathaniel Solis and Philosophical, who, like the many other magical people we meet, will add their own brushstrokes to this beautiful dream tapestry of a mandala that this movie will become. Part of what made the first movie so special was thanks to the beautiful soundtrack contributed by Infinite Third, which will once again be featured within the sequel, as well as additional music by live performers at the festival. I promise you that this movie will be something special, as I continue to put forth my best effort to meet the universe halfway in order to produce a beautiful story and experience about the Lucidity Festival itself, how transformational festivals are helping bring more consciousness into this world, and how we as consciousness are continuing to remember more of who we are, and more importantly, what we are capable of. So how can you help manifest this dream into a reality for us to share further into culture? Step 1. Share this trailer on your social networks and invite your friends to the event page. Follow the project at facebook.com/journeytolucidity to raise awareness about the project and the festival. Step 2. Donate to the GoFundMe page. The funding page will be up indefinitely. Preliminary funds will help me get to California in the first place. From there, additional funding will support the huge amount of production hours involved with making this movie even more amazing than the first. A simple donation of $11 will give you early online access to the movie before its public release. Step 3. Check out and sync up with ParadigmShiftCentral.com to get updates about this project and tune into weekly online episodes of Paradigm Shift Radio, which I host every Sunday to be a part of an evolving conscious community. Like the Facebook page for Lucidity Festival and check the main website to even order your tickets for yourself online so that we can personally meet up at the festival this April and potentially include your voice into the movie. Message me on Facebook to receive a special promo code to get a discount on your ticket. And lastly, step 4, go back and experience the first Journey to Lucidity movie free online to share it with others and to be a part of the ongoing story. Beyond the illusion of time, a reality already exists in which this sequel is completed, and through our collective collaboration and intention, we will align with that reality. Share, like, donate, and help change the world. Since the beginning, this story has been about our journey, so thank you for being a part of it. Because at the end of it all, we're here to remember.